I'm Michelle Spadafora with Faithful Workouts, working out with me today. There's Nancy, Ron, Julie, and Paula. Paula will show you a low impact option. All right, let's march it out. All right, we're marching, our arms are moving, we're standing tall, stomach's nice and tight. And we're all thankful that we're able to do this, right? We're thankful that we're healthy enough to do this. Good. Four, three, we're gonna jog, Paula will march. Right here. So if jogging's too much, if that impact's too much, you just march it, guys. You'll still get your blood pumping and your heart going. Jogging it out. Go. Okay, so you go as high as you can jump. If you can really take it up, you do it, guys. You work it. That pounding's also good for osteoporosis prevention. And Eileen's doing a pulse. It's great for the calves, too. And she's moving her arms. Let's take it side to side. Right there. Keep your stomach nice and tight. Four, three, heel taps now. Right there. Keep them going. Crisscross. One more time, fours right here. Good. Crisscross. End punch. Crisscross. Then we're gonna go into four jumps forward. Jump it forward. Legs together, jumping jack back. Four jumps forward. Jump back. Eight, seven, six, five. Come on, pulse them. Good. Two. All right, three, four, up. Think of the chest muscles working. Good. Down, two, three, four, up. Down. Two more like this. Doing good, guys? You got it? One more. And in Romans 12:1, so just before that it says, at least I love the message version of Romans 12:1. It says, so here's what I want you to do, God helping you. Take your everyday, ordinary life, your working, your eating, your coming and going, and use it as an offering to God. Pull forward.